Hi friends, in this video we are going to know about the reaction between calcium oxide and water. The materials required are cork, test tube, straw, spatula, water, glass or beaker, calcium oxide, or we can say it as quick lime. We have to arrange these to perform the activity. Look here. Take some water in a beaker and add calcium oxide by using a spatula. This reaction is called chemical combination. Later we will discuss about it. Now, see what happens. We notice that the beaker is hot when we touch it. Here, the formed solution is calcium hydroxide, or we can call it as slaked lime. The beaker is hot means the reaction is exothermic reaction. Heat is liberated, that means it is exothermic reaction. What type of reaction is taken place? Do you know that? Let us see. Here it is combination reaction. What is a combination reaction? Combination reaction is where two or more reactants react to form one single product. Here, when calcium oxide is mixed with water, it forms a milky suspension of calcium hydroxide, or we can call it as slaked lime. The slaked lime settles at the bottom of the beaker when rested, and the liquid on the top is called lime water. The equation for this reaction is CaO plus H2O gives CaOH twice. Now pour some lime water in a test tube. What happens? Now close the test tube with the cork having straw and blow the air into the test tube and observe the color of the liquid. Look here. What is the color of the liquid? How it is changing? Observe carefully. See the difference. Here the color changes. When you blow into the lime water, the carbon dioxide in our breath reacts with the calcium hydroxide to form calcium carbonate or limestone. Calcium carbonate is insoluble in water, and this turns the lime water milky. Here the equation: calcium hydroxide, that means CaOH twice, plus carbon dioxide CO2 gives CaCO3, calcium carbonate, and water H2O. So the carbon dioxide turns lime water milky. That's why after whitewashing the walls, they turn milky white because of this reaction. Thank you.